pressure. Impatience has cheated many people. Be patient with Nigeria too. Let me repeat it. Be patient with Nigeria too. Some of you are running to nations whose catastrophe is on the way coming too. Don't you think that the Bible says darkness shall cover